Okay, welcome back. We are now trying to make our way to Fawlon Muskeg. There's a wolf in the background there, so I'm not going to chat too much. I'm going to try and get past him or shoot him. Let's get cracking. There was two of them, so I don't think I'm going to try that. And as you can see, it's not the greatest of weather, so let's try and make it back to the camp office, I think, first.
Feels like night is coming. I think I need to lie down.
Lost my bearings a bit, so we've come from the lake part instead of the rail track. Let's try and get in before that wolf comes back.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to stop it there. And as you know, what we're doing is we are trying to make our way back to Fallen Muskeg. Let's look at the world map. We are in Mystery Lake and we're at the camp office. So the next stop is going to be Fallen Muskeg and then the Broken Railroad. We've already got the memories from here if we just take a look. All right, just to remind you all. So we're going to... We're going to Fallen Muskeg and then obviously the Broken Railroad. So it's rather dark at the moment. So I'm going to stop it there. Let's just have a look at her condition. I think she's got, she's drained. She's absolutely drained and she's got a sprained wrist. So I'll sort all that out and I'll be right back.